What's up, guys? EGC, the Extreme Gaming Channel, here bringing you the best gameplay footage on YouTube, period, which you guys already know. So subscribe to the channel, like the videos. The more likes and subscribes you do, the more times you are entered to win a free game of your choice. That's what we do on this channel. We give away free games for our viewers, so definitely stay tuned for those. We give them away once a month. All you have to do is type in free game below this video and you'll be entered to win. So hope you like the gameplay so far, Resident Evil Revelations. Let's get into some more gameplay. I'm hearing a lot of zombie noises. Nice. How's a creepy Mayday going on in the background? I don't know if that's like a good thing or a bad thing or...
Emergency calling. Looks like we found the promenade deck.
Stop shooting me, you bastard. Beautiful. Shoot the guy behind you. Seriously. Plus, the auto aim in this game is pretty hard to deal with. Nice to kind of get retarded on you.
There's monsters hiding behind every corner.
Oh no!
To find one survivor.
I like how it slams shut after you do that.
Is the Queen Zenobia. Emergency call number.
I don't know if I want to open that.
Mayday.
Screw it. Bad freaking idea. What in the hell? Oh, that's not good. Holy son of a... Yeah. Note to self, don't open the door that's vibrating with a chain on it that's saying Mayday. Screw it, let's open again. This time we'll stand back a little further and see if we can cause some more damage. You stand over there, and we'll do this. The bastard, where the hell's your gun from? Run! No, not this way! Son of a bitch. Oh my god! Oh my god, this is great. So, let's try this again. This is freaking nuts. Oh, there's a shit ton of guys that come after you. That, run out here.
Oh no, I think this creature might be the comms officer.
I'm a human.
You're right.
Let's go down. Bastards, we gotta go freaking kick this thing in the face. Get off me. Seriously, you're back up? Damn you. These guys are coming out of freaking everywhere. Damn, little bastard's fast.
Stop it!
Oh, you bastard. So many guys, this is ridiculous. Is there not like more explosive than me somewhere? That's a dead end. Oh god. Oh my god. Holy crap. Holy crap. Get out of here. Play with my partner for a while. Good god. Alright, this dude's lifted like 15 grenades. This is ridiculous. Damn you! Need some freaking ammo. Have a gosh diagram. This is officially not good. Holy son of a uncle! Let me up the damn stairwell. Oof. Oof. Thank you. Really? You freaking dead yet? Holy crap, this is insane. I have no ammo left, no grenades left. In other words, I am freaking screwed. So let's keep running around in circles until ammo magically appears. Or maybe there's something in here special. Please don't be right here. Oh god. Try to lure him into this very small room. And explode the son of a bitch with me right here. Not gonna be the smartest idea ever. Oh god. Yes!
Communication room?
Yeah. Let's leave this monster infested hellhole.
God, that was the most insane thing I think I've ever played. I've never seen a guy take that many damn bullets, and grenades, and explosions. Stab him in the ass, stab him in the ass, stab him in the ass. Customization kit for something I have freaking no ammo in. All right, shall we? I don't know if I can pick that gate up.
I hope the equipment in that room will work.
Don't jinx us now. That prediction stands to come true.
Don't remember if this was the door that I came through originally, or this is the other one. They all freaking look the same. This would be the right one. Okay, I thought it meant I had the damn key, but I guess not. Okay, well, it has a little freaking red light on it. Alright guys, I'm going to end the gameplay here. Hope you guys enjoyed it. That was a pretty freaking intense battle going on, I ain't gonna lie. That was pretty nerve-wracking. So, I will see you guys in the next episode. Do appreciate the support. We'll see you guys next time.